The word of the Lord came again unto me, saying, Moreover, thou son of man, take thee one stick and write upon it for Judah and the children of Israel, his companions. Then take another stick and write upon it for Joseph the stick and Ephraim and for all the house of Israel, his companions, and join them one to another into one stick, and there shall become one thy hand.